throw it higher or something? Wow. Running low on the ammos for this one. Make sure there's no more coming.
It's up to the hammer.
Oh, okay.
Almost done.
Freaking come here! Let me grab some ammo. Ah! They're ridiculous! I hate coal! It's useless! It doesn't actually go around anything!
Let's move.
Oh my gosh. Move here? You coming, lady? Come on.
Oh, one last thing. The hangar doors are hard locked. We'll have to get those open the old-fashioned way.
Leave that to me.
Okay. Oh yeah, don't worry. Just don't worry about it. No, you idiot! Go around! What is that, explosive? Ah, I don't know what that was, but it exploded. Well, so much. Should I have been killing people on the way? Would that have, like, saved us some trouble or something?
I've got no shield!
No ammo. Now what? Shuttle board. Excellent. Yes.
We have to break the lock on
the bay. Oh, these lock. Over here?
Go under cover.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Break what locks? Oh, that is that a lock? Wait, where are they coming from? Oh, they're like all on top of me. Shepard, get down. Okay, or not. No, just don't worry about it. Or, you know, don't worry about nothing. Just don't worry about nothing. Charge this guy. I like don't understand. Oh shoot. And he poked out an ammo. How nice. Okay, let's go. Jeez. So much for infiltration. Woo, buddy! That was a good idea, though.
Engaging autopilot.
You sound like autopilot.
They should be well out of range before they get their security measures unscrambled.
Do you think they'll come after you?
I'm not taking any chances. Batarians don't take kindly to humans who plan to destroy their mass relays.
Yep.
So the charges against you are true?
Well, to be fair, that's about half the story. My people and I were here investigating rumors of Reaper technology out in the fringes of this system.
Yeah.
I guess you found something.
We found proof that the Reapers will be arriving in this system.
That's true.
Here, they'll use its mass relay to travel throughout the galaxy. We call it
Why here?
From here, the Reapers can invade anywhere in the galaxy.
So you decided to destroy it.
Exactly. Doing that would stop the Reapers' invasion. Even at FTL speeds, it'd be months or years before they got to the next relay. We came up with what we just called the Project. A plan to launch a nearby asteroid into the relay and destroy it before the Reapers could arrive. Of course, the resulting explosion would probably wipe out the system.
Yeah.
Why do you think destroying the mass relay would destroy the entire system?
Mass relays are the most powerful mass effect engines in the known galaxy. The energy released from a relay's destruction would probably resemble a supernova. This is a remote system, but just over 300,000 Batarians live on the colony where they held us. The explosion would undoubtedly kill them all.
How are you caught?
We've been smuggling starship parts from Omega. Thrusters, guidance, an aftermarket ESO core. The Batarians thought that looked suspicious. A few days ago, I took a few of the men on a scouting trip, and the Batarians pounced on us. They never found our actual base.
They just happened to find you.
How did you plan to launch an asteroid into a mass relay?
Moving an asteroid just requires thrust and guidance, which are readily available in Omega's salvage yards. Get the right amount of power and a good VI to drive it, and you can pretty much just point and shoot.
I've always heard that mass relays are indestructible.
I've heard that too. But I think it's more that nobody's willing to find out what happens when one is destroyed. And, well, we plan to slam a small planet into the thing at very high speed. By our calculations, that's more than enough.
Is the project still operational?
I imagine it is. We were one button press away from launch when the Batarians arrested me.
Whew!
I still don't see how you learned about this supposed
invasion. Yeah, thank you for asking that question.
The evidence came from what we call Object Row, a Reaper artifact we discovered among the asteroids near the relay itself. When we get back to Arcturus Station, I'll explain everything and provide copies of all our notes on the artifact.
What's a Reaper artifact doing in an asteroid?
We don't know, or even what its purpose is. Some things are just too old or large to comprehend. Even a Reaper thousands of years dead contains power. Their artifacts are worthy of study, regardless of their purpose.
Yeah, but it's good to know the purpose, too.
How exactly does a Reaper artifact give you proof of an impending invasion?
It showed me visions of the Reaper's arrival.
Oh, boy!
Much like your Prothean
beacon,
I imagine.
Oh, boy!
The Reapers are coming, Commander. That much I know for certain.
Yeah.
If you're working near a Reaper artifact, how have you avoided indoctrination?
We've been very careful. We know what we're doing.
I don't know about that.
I'm not speaking to a child, Shepard. I saw what Sovereign did at the Citadel. Trust me, I know what's at stake.
The stakes are too high. If you were willing to destroy a whole system over this, I want to see your proof.
I guess I can't argue with that. Give me a moment.
I don't know, I forgot this was like
a big thing. Affirmative. And I've got Commander Shepard with me.
Shepard?
Tidy up the lab. The commander needs to confirm the artifact.
Right. I'll get everything set up for your arrival. Project
base. I'm a little suspicious.
All set. Just sit back and relax. We'll be there in no time.
I'm suspicious. That was a good point to bring up. I'm worried that I also missed out on a DLC that something involves the old Normandy. I didn't see anything on the DLC list. So I'm worried that my copy is, like, too old. That worries me. Maybe I can just look it up and download it, like... Oh, maybe I should try that, actually. Like, hook it up outside the Mass Effect options.
Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our
countdown. What is this with my robot arm?
When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come. Just over 2 days and counting. Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
What?
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it. The intervals have been decreasing at a steady rate. The artifact is reacting to the Reapers' proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth?
Wow, I did not realize that.
There's no time to waste.
What?
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area.
Like, what is this?
Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
Are you sure? I'm a bit skeptical.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was
cool armor.
Arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we.
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
Oh, hey, look at that. Oh, yeah, because I only needed, like, 18 or something. Who are you people? Are you, like, Undercover Alliance? What the freak is that? What is that? You're not gonna let me over there to look at it? What is it? Is that the artifact? Haven't used an elevator in this game yet. Ah! That was weird. I got fall damage too.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec. Let me get the door.
Distrust! Distrust! Distrust!
Commander Shepard. I give you Object Row.
You have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open?
When we found it.
Oh, shoot! Do you not have anything to block it?
Henson, this is not good.
Yeah!
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need.
No, 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 Shepard! Oh, she's bleeding her ears! Did you see that? Or her nose?
I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival.
Ah! Kenson!
Take her down!
They've seen us.
Heck yeah! Oh my gosh, survive as long as possible? What does that mean? Oh my gosh, okay, I'm in a horrible position.
Let's go!
Okay. Okay. Oh, it's a freaking object, bro. What do I gotta, like, do something to the object? You come up here, buddy. I'm gonna hit you. Oh, shoot. Ah, no, I did not want to stand up, but thanks. Who's behind me? Oh. Come on, Shiver! But should I have lasted longer? Harbinger?
Take her to the med bay and patch her up. We want Shepard alive.
Shoot, this is not what I expected! Okay, so that was a supposed to die thing, but should I have lasted longer? Was like the thingy powering up or something? Shoot. Yeah, they didn't have any sort of, like barrier or anything around that thing. It was just like, doop-de-doop, sitting out in the middle of nowhere. So, it now becomes the moral conundrum of, I have to do this to stop the Reaper invasion because the Reapers don't want me to.
But it could be a glitch in the system.
Oh, okay. This girl's trying to help me out.
No glitch. The sedatives aren't working.
Oh, no, she's not trying to help me out.
Security!
Shepard is angry! And she can punch people who are in full melee combat armor. Or in full combat armor. Escape captivity. Okay. By what? Punching? Can I talk to her? Oh. Oh, yeah, okay. Research log.
The project is almost complete. I thought I'd feel a sense of accomplishment, but instead, I feel dread. I can't help but think we're doing something terrible.
Uh-huh. Get out now? More mix. Get me out.
Careful. You're routing power to have engaged. The team can run.
Okay. Let me use this mech to get out. Power junction. Where's this power junction? Shoot the power junction.
Authorized for lethal force.
Thank.
Status failure.
Security sure is taking their time.
Threat detected. Careful. Team member offline. Excuse me.
Oh, shoot. He's trying to take out his legs. Come on. Ow. Where'd it go? Oh, good stuff.
When it's silent, when there's no one else around.
Let's go, Shepard.
Moving and get the hell out of here.
So we don't have a moral choice to make on whether or not to do it. Oh, let's get, cryo going. Oh, it's very simple. One less node attachment than normal. I have to kill Alliance soldiers because they freaking got... They did not understand what they were messing with. Shepard.
We've been spotted.
Yeah, we've been spotted. Like, look at these areas. Well, you know, I am fighting with my full mental faculties. Recover. Okay. I didn't realize they'd been indoctrinated. I don't know if that was something I could affect or not. Where's this research log? Oh, in there, right here.
Kat says acting strange lately. Like she doesn't care about the project anymore. Reapers are coming, she says. But I'm not sure if I'm hearing fear. Hope in her voice.
The guard probably wouldn't be close to it too often. The researchers would be affected first. Pretty sweet layout. I'm not gonna lie, I like the tubes.
Heavy fire! Oh.
come on. I need to get cover. I'm not gonna make it. Okay, yep. Oh god, when are they gonna put me back? This is taking forever. This is hard. Holy crap. Freaking by yourself, man. This is intense. Gosh, what even is this? Holy crap! Are those the thrusters? We're like on the asteroid or whatever? What's this?
The longer we're here, the more we're going to be
Oh man. It was subtle. But they should have known. They should have known what Reaper indoctrination entailed. Like, how did they not?
Shepard's heading for Project.
Ah.
Get in there now.
Man, it's times like this. I wish I had a drone or something. Having some troubles there. Oh. shields, but they keep bringing them back. And there's somebody over here. I don't know, engine control? I don't know what that is.
Applying flame tech.
Come on, Shepard.
Burn.
Where's these engine controls? I don't know. Engine control. Can I use it? Or is that something I gotta use later? Where's the thing that I'm engineered? Like a bunny. Haha. Freaking engine controls, let's go!
Welcome to Project Control.
I want to activate the project.
This isn't...
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
See, Shepard knows. But she's gonna do it. She has to do it. There's...
Project activation in progress. Warning. Collision with mass relay is imminent. Begin evacuation procedures.
Should I warn them? I don't know if it'll be... if it's pointless or not. I don't know how long it'll take for the collision to happen, but I gotta try.
Alert. All colonists living in the Bahak system. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done?
You stupid woman!
We have no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module.
An Ezo-core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
Open fire! What? Where you at? Where you at? Over here? Decision. I'm kind of glad they don't leave it in your hands, because it's a decision Shepard has to make. But at the same time, it's like, it's the numbers question. Like, destroy a planet of a million to save a planet of a billion? Like, is it really a numbers game? But in this case, like, to actually stop the Reapers, like, we have to do this, apparently.
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
I have to do this.
I've already activated the project. We can still escape this rock.
There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die. Damn it, Kenson!
Don't make me shoot you. I don't know how Admiral Hackett's him to take this. Elevator this time. Am I where I'm supposed to be? Okay. No, you stupid woman! Let me at least try to save. Oh, shoot. No, you're correct. Okay.
No shields!
Don't throw a flashbang at me!
Burn, Shepard!
Ow. Gotta hold on. This gun is really freaking loud. Okay. Cooling controls.
How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core.
Okay, do it! Yes! Okay! Okay!
Doing so will stabilize the reactor core.
There shouldn't be a method which you can actually, like, destroy your ship. You know what I mean? I don't have time to deal with you, people! Do I have to go this way? Elevator? It's too bad. You're just like, oh shoot, look at her go. Oh crap. You can't like take time to look at this place. It looks really cool. Outside? Wait, no, I don't want to go out. Is that a window? Is a window. Okay. Let me just smash myself against it really quick. Where are you, people? Is that good? I hope so. What now? Oh, okay, now I can get in. Okay, I see. You foolish woman! How come you guys did not... You guys did not pay attention to what needed to happen? Oh shoot. There's a bunch of them down there. Yikes. Woo! Okay, where? Oh. Okay, what's in here? Is there supposed to be venting going on? Or no? Hi! How many? Three? Okay. Shoot! Fucking heck. This is gonna take ages. I have no idea where we're even at. With freaking timing wise on freaking episode wise. God dang, this is difficult. Holy freaking crap. This was not what I was expecting.